Due trigger.
This is the cannoli. Chocolate fountain, my god. That's all. Ay, wala nakalagay.
We're planning for the next day's trip and tour. And we have the map, we have the itinerary, so we'll see. We will decide which one goes first, we will go first, and which one will crash it out and put it in the next day, which one, we'll see, we're busy.
Oh, apple pie yata, or something, tart.
We also have tea, English tea. Walang chamomile. Hi. Mint lang ito eh. Hello guys, good morning. Today is another day. Another
adventure.
Yes, we are going. As you can see, we are all loaded with anti-cold clothes.
Fully dressed.
Fully dressed. Today is 3 degrees outside at 9 in the morning. It's already 9, maybe 10, but still 3 degrees. Our itinerary for today is Trevi Fountain, a must, Pantheon, Plaza Navona, I think, and Piccolo, or is that something? Yeah.
Popolo.
And whatnot, and whatever. We will see there, and we'll just visit and do things there. So we're going. Ciao, ciao. Vidimo se tamo. Vidimo se Napoli. Ciao.
Dito din sila. Oh, saan ka? Don, gusto mo don?
Okay. Hindi pa yan. Malayo pa.
Ay, konti lang tao. Mas maganda dito sa may gilid.
Paolo.
Mamaya.
Ay, buloy, maraming.
Maraming ano talaga, kasawahay. Huwag kumakain ng lahat to. Food.
Ay, kasi yung ano, sa
Instagram. Ma, dito pa sa video ko. Makita ito ni Emin. Kasi yung kasawa.
We are here. We're gonna swim. And then the police will. Prr, prr, prr.
To the left shoulder.
Baga. Ganyan ba?
No, right to the left.
Ah, okay, okay. So, okay, ito na. Paganon. Ganyan. Okay, one. You're gonna throw the coin.
Standing with your back to the fountain, using your right hand to toss the coin over your
shoulder, left shoulder. Okay.
Wow. Okay, ready?
1, 2, 3, go. Nag-wish ka?
Oo.
Tingnan mo, ang ganda ng kuha. Kaso hindi siya eh.
Exposed.
Tao. Videohan natin yung mga tao. Ito yung mga Italian bag leather yan. Maganda na yan mamaya pag ano, dumami na yung tao, Mar.
Numami na yung tao. Ito yun, Mar. Oh, yung... yung isang roll ng pa... Tapos ilagay nila sa sandwich. Tingnan nga natin loob yung sandwich nila. Nung meron. Oh, tingnan mo yun. Ang daming sandwich. Oh. Parang masarap yung pasta. Oh, prosciutto. Wow. Ay, grabe. Salty kasi to eh, pancet.
Pizza
integrale. Pizza integrale. Va bene? Sì. E uno classico con la focaccia. Uno.
La
pizza con il
pistacchio.
I'm just walking, eating our food. My leg also. Sandwich. Ano to? Pangalan nito? Pochetta.
Sandwich.
Panini pochetta.
Panini. Panini.
Okay. Parang toasted sandwich.
Porchetta.
Porchetta pala, porchetta. Porchetta. Saan ba yung pantheon? Mike, also. Hello. Yogurt, melon, puti buskol. And we order the cannoli. This is 10 marka. 11 marka, right? Malaki yung kinuha talaga. Dapat maliit lang pala.
Dapat maliit. Kasi ibang flavor.
Oo. Oh.
Kasi we don't know kung magugustuhan natin.
Pero ang pistachio talaga ang the best. Mm. Ito siya. This is the cannoli. Ang laki niya. Kung... Dapat pala maliit yung kinuha na. Very big. And it was dyan kami. We ordered there. And the one who is working is Kuya.
Kabayan.
Kabayan. Here we go. Ang sarap lang kami dito pa. Mahirap siya, Mar. Yes ko, masarap. It's tasty. Tapos si Marlette, share your thoughts.
Hindi ko pa
natatapos. Ha? Gusto ko siya. Hindi ako mainit na madami, pero gusto ko siya.
Not that sweet.
Saka yung dough niya, di ba? Masarap.
Can you make it?
Mmm. Yum. Masarap daw. It's tasty. Mmm. Adnan, this is for you. Nabudol din kami sa food. Pag napundo tayo, malamig, no? Napundo tayo, hindi nung gumagalaw. Malamig siya. Pag gumagalaw tayo, gusto ito ni Abby. Love you.
Bring one for Adnan.
Ano po kadali? Parang magang box. Ay,
pwede ka naman ano.
Oo, pwede. Pero yung parang, hindi kasi uso dito ang dadalhin from one country to another country.
Dito na lang, yung parang paper bag.
Ang sarap kasi para sa Adnan. Ayan din yung Vinci na gelatuhan. Yung ana, kaya na. Oh, yan yun siya, yung gelatuhan. Na yung umano yung chocolate. Halika. Oh my God. Those are chocolates flowing on the wall. Chocolates. Like chocolates. Chocolate fountain. My God. pre-taste. Dark chocolate. Ooh, that's the one that came from there. Okay. No. Okay. You want dark or milk? No, probably we'll come back later because I already had cannoli. Tayo yung ano, wada. Diretso lang tayo, boy. Steak, Marlette, you want?
Alam niya, pinapakana.
Age. Ito din. Daming souvenir siya lang, malamig dito. Wala kasi. Ito na, mga
kakar.
Oo nga, benchy din. Pero wala yan sila yung wall. Ayan na, Mar. The Pantheon is here. Ang laki, no?
Ahí arriba, un agujero, un óculos de 8,89 metros.
Free entrance, ¿va? Oh, it's so huge. My God. Ang laki, uy. Gusto mo ha-ha-ha tayo? Ang laki. Goodness. Oo.
Ito ay nag-alaga dun sa mga sandwich.
Oo nga.
You're great.
The best place. You're excellent.
We are here at the Plaza Navona and with Marlette. Forget to bring my sunglasses. It's so huge. Marlette wants to buy kiss them. 51 yung ano ng oil. Yung mukha gaano kamahal. Ang ginamit niyan talaga parang yung material na ginamit niyan. Yun ang nakakamahal. We are here at the leather shop. Bags, belt, wallets, name it, they have it, shoes, everything, decoration, and everything they have. It smells so leathery here. Pinocchio.
so nice.
Yes, you are very nice.
Thank you.
Your name, Ali Baba.
We are here at the piazza.
Hi.
Hello. No, thank you. We're so full.
Magbubudol tayo dito.
Makamabudol tayo dito. Inang wala sa oras. Tara, uwi na ta. Wala naman. Nag-ipos na sila. Kaya tayo ng bus.
Saan na tayo?
Doon sa highway. Main highway. Ano nakalagay? Gan. Indian yung nagsasalita. Artichoke. Ayan.
Hindi pa ako nakatikim.
Ayan ano.
Matim ka na niya.
Tapos. Ha?
100 meters pa.
Half kilometer. Parang merap maganda na naman yan sa loob. No food. And Marlette is busy. So, we're just done with our, how you call it one, our day tour. And we came here to eat our dinner at the Filipino restaurant, Mixed Asian.
Hindi siya pure.
Napadaan. We just passed by. we're not planning to eat dinner, have a dinner, but look. There's rice. We found rice. Yolo.
Look. Ito may kanin.
Oh, kanin, no. Uy, sayo. Umaariba. Sure tayo. Oh my God. This is the food. Filipino food. This is Filipino fish. And this is free soup. It's called sinigang. One huge cup of rice and some salad. Things like that. That's nice. And Marlette has a sinigang na baka. Wow. Thank you. Kain, kain.
Motor, ragazzi.